Out of the nation's coronavirus crisis, a grim reminder of the ones we have lost. Those are the bells tolling at the National Cathedral in the Capitol for Americans killed by the coronavirus. By some counts, that number is now over 200,000. Across the U.S., many counts show where there are now over 7 million total cases reported since the pandemic began back in March.